And developing this morning, we're seeing an uptick in drownings on Lake Michigan.
And one of the latest incidents claiming the life of an off-duty firefighter. The 14-year veteran had just ended his shift before heading to 31st Street Beach with his family over the weekend. CBS 2's Asal Rezai live there now at the beach with what we know about this and the other incidents we've been seeing.
Yeah, Audrina, I actually just spoke with a woman who was here at the beach yesterday morning. She was returning moments ago to really reflect on what happened here yesterday. She said she actually talked to that off-duty firefighter about his love for fishing and how he was actually working to become a stronger swimmer. It all happened here about 7:30 yesterday morning. 43-year-old Wilbert Hayes, a 14-year veteran of the Chicago Fire Department, as you mentioned, had just gotten off of his shift. He was here with his family. The woman I talked to here moments ago said she had seen him here a few days ago and then again yesterday before he went into the water. She said she heard his family screaming before jumping in to try and help.
So I ran in and started swimming, and I tell her at this point he's going to be under, so look at the bottom, look at the floor. So we're looking down, and you could see down in the sand because it wasn't very deep, so I couldn't comprehend how he would have drowned.
And she tells me that underwater currents were especially strong yesterday. This comes as we're seeing a spike in drownings in Lake Michigan this past week. 5 people have now drowned since just Friday. And in Lake Michigan alone, we've seen at least 20 people drown this year in 2023. I'm live from 31st Street Beach. Asal Rezai, CBS 2 News.